I'm delighted now to be joined by Dr. Patrick Hescot from the FDI. He is the president of the FDI. Dr. Hescot, thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
I wonder if you could start by telling us, what's the role and purpose of the FDI in the world today?
Our responsibility is to be the representation of the dentist, and not also the dentist, but also of the dental profession and all the dental position in the world.
And has the role of the FDI changed over its presence, over its time?
Yeah, the role of FDI doesn't change, but is the responsibility of FDI which evolved. And we want to change the image of the dentist, change the image and the perception of the dentistry. And it's very important.
So what perception would you like the dentist to have?
My perception is very clear. I am responsible of our quality of life. You understand? My responsibility is not only treat. Yes, it's normal to treat, but my responsibility is more important. We have to prevent, you have to treat, and you have to maintenance. But also, we have responsibility psychosociological, because my responsibility is to explain you that your mouth is very important, because your mouth is the most important for you. You like to smile, and without me, is very difficult.
Well, I will look forward to you improving my smile during the conference. The role of a dentist, you're saying, goes beyond a medical practitioner. Can you give a few examples of that?
Yes, because we know now that we have a lot of link between the dentist and between the medical, between the oral health and the general health. I have a lot of examples for diabetes, for cardiovascular. And what is interesting is to include the problem of health, but of oral health in general health, because what is important is to discuss about the risk factors, because the risk factors of oral health are similar to the risk factor of general health a few times.
And how would you say the state of dentistry is globally?
Yeah, today the state of dentistry is good. The problem is that we are super technician. Now we have the solution for a lot of problems. It's good, but it's not so good, because with that we imagine, oral health is not important, because the dentist finds solution. Mm. You understand? And what is important to explain is that yes, the dentist has a lot of technical solution. Yes, the dentist is a super technician, but the dentist is in fact the responsible of your life, of your human life.
You want the dentist to still maintain that real responsibility?
Yes, yes, yes. Because during our study, we learn a lot of things about treatments. And our responsibility now is to learn a lot of possibilities, in particular about education, about psychological problems. Because, you know, I can give you a few examples that you have a lot of situations in your life. And this situation is not directly, but indirectly with the oral health. And if you have a stress, for example, you have a problem with your saliva. And if the pH of your saliva change, it's very bad for your health, but for your general health and for your dental health. And it's very important to explain that.
And on that thought, what would you like after this Congress? What would you really like everyone here, if they could have one thing that they took away from
yes.
it?
For me, only one thing. You have now a new definition of oral health. And it's the most important, because we evaluate, all I have said is in this new definition. I want this new definition, and now we have this new definition. And with new definition, we can imagine with a lot of optimism the future, because we have the new image, we have a new oral profession, and you have a new approach of the public. The most important is this new definition of oral health.
Lovely. Well, Dr. Patrick Hescot, I hope you have a wonderful Congress. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you.